Ever since coffee was introduced into China in 1990s, many people have developed a habit of drinking coffee. Nowadays, though instant coffee offers efficiency and convenience, drip coffee as a mark of going after relaxed lifestyle is favored by more and more Chinese elite group. Wang Kun is a professional coffee sommelier. It only took her few years to transform from a simple coffee lover to delver on coffee roasting knowledge.
咖啡烘焙的吸引我的点主要是因为它的各种可能。
Coffee roasting fascinates me, mainly because there are wide open possibilities. The flavor came out differently every time, even the same barista used the same bean.
Wang Kun believes the secret of a nice cup of coffee is the coffee bean. At present, there are more than 60 coffee-producing countries around the world. Widely distributed in South America, Central America, Asia, Africa, Oceania, and other regions, beans from different locations have distinctive flavor. Different processing approaches also give them various taste.
正式烘焙开始之前，我是先要对豆子做一个
Before roasting, I'll give the beans simple sorting. Although this is a top grade, we still need to check each bean on the front and back sides to make sure there is no defects.
The roasting process takes less than 20 minutes, but by no means it can be underestimated. Beans with hard texture take higher temperature to be heated up rapidly at the early stage of roasting. To ensure accuracy, coffee sommelier needs to keep track of the data, slow down the pace at the appropriate time, monitor continuously the changes in color and the flavor of the beans through observation window and proof stick. Make certain beans will be taken out at the right moment. In the process, each step is bound up with the sommelier's personal experience and preferences.
针对同一只豆子来讲的话，每一个烘焙师他烘焙出来的风味都是不一样的。
Each coffee sommelier makes different flavor out of the same bean. Speaking of myself, I'm a woman and like light diet, so I prefer lighter toast. It will bring out more of the bean's original flavor. We have a flavor wheel in the coffee industry. It goes from subtle floral, fruity, to nutty, cream tea, then to chocolate aromas. The flavor develops gradually.
Adjusting roasting quality must depend on a criterion. That is the coffee cupping or coffee testing. Specialty Coffee Association of America and the Alliance for Coffee Excellence have created testing rules accepted throughout the world. In 2014, Wang Kun took a special trip to Beijing for a coffee cupping training course.
Now we have settled water. Actually, before pouring in water, the standard temperature is 93 degrees. Let it sit for 4 minutes. The coffee will be ready to drink after getting rid of the grounds.
Use professional measuring cup to make coffee through observing, smelling, tasting, etc. To examine the beans, those are ways to mirror roasting degree and quality.
Drinking sips while doing coffee tasting. So the liquid can be cooled down, at the same time be atomized. The coffee mist squirts into the mouth all around. It's a full and quick mouthfeel.
I think I like the Kenya better. Wang Kun has always taken coffee roasting seriously. To get the best taste requires repeated adjustment and great patience, letting time take its own course. Raw coffee beans be roasted and let it sit to reveal their optimal flavor. The seemingly solitary, boring process brings pleasure to Wang Kun. Time seems to slow down here. she can take it easy enjoying life and explore the endless possibilities of her beloved undertaking, coffee. TGTP World.